chilies, half a red onion, cumin seeds and mustard seeds, mustard leaves, bay leaves, 1 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste. Once everything cooks a little bit, add diced tomatoes. And here I have dal makhni masala. I'm going to add some. Once the tomatoes cook, add your soaked lentils. Once the lentils get fried up a little bit, add the water gradually. Then mix it and cover it and let it cook. It's all set now.